everyone to the Garfield 3 Flabby Tappy Junket. You'll each have 5 minutes. Please keep your questions focused on the film and don't go off topic.
The idea of a trilogy was something, as an artist, you think the great ones, Godfather and Lethal Weapon.
But the question is, why in the world Garfield 3?
Can this be just between us?
Yes.
Drugs cost money.
And I'd say as an actor, how many of your 9 lives do you think you have left?
Whoa, well, I've done 3 of these, 3 Garfields. So that's 6.
The essence of Garfield, I think,
right,
is the hairball.
Didn't I say? I had a feeling this would come up.
¿Me puedes escupir una bola de pelo?
Okay.
You don't want to do the hairball really quick just to get it out of the way? Just
no.
Can you try now? Can you give me a little hairball now?
Come on.
Okay.
You know, how about if I did it with you? Okay, come on.
That was close.
Come on. We'll do a selfie together.
Great, great. You all right, man? All right. Can we get a baby wife for Al? Maybe back to his room, please? Huge fan, Mr. Roker. All right, Tim, let's get out of here.
There goes Al Roker.
Let me get my car. I'm ready to go. I've never seen Al Roker behave that way.
Really? Sometimes it feels like it's you against the world.
Oh my God.
I think it is.
Oh, dear.
Excuse me.
Bill fucking Murray.
Bill Murray, I love some of your films.
Please. I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Buenas tardes, señoritas.
I hate Mondays.
Who doesn't?